So here you go, here are the chops now. I've done the second rub and they're all down to room temperature. And these are butt steaks. So we're going to slap these there. Like that. So we're going to let them caramelize up a bit.